engaging, very engaging, Pacquiao. A lot of hits to the body there by Manny. And a right counter by Bob Makelin. Manny Pacquiao.
Manny Pacquiao. At makasin na kuma...
Ron.
Yes, at ayaw talaga tigilan ito ni Manny Pacquiao. In the first round, 30 seconds pa lamang. Or one lang. Minute 30 seconds pa lamang po laban. Pero eto na.
Moment, Makelin is able to survive this round. Manny could be in trouble. And he could throw some punches. No?
And again, Pacquiao. I saw the corner of Pacquiao asking him to settle down.
Manny Pacquiao, again, he covers it.
Good drive.
Look at that
drive.
Right. Thrown by Makelin.
Manny Pacquiao corner, but Makelin.
Ordinary fighters would have gone down.
Body blows there by Manny Pacquiao. Oh, good left side, Manny Pacquiao. And Todd Makelin is hurt. He hit him in the...
I expect Manny to go again for the body.
Yes, he does. And Makelin trying to cover. Going for a short upper there. Again, Manny Pacquiao is unstoppable at this time.
Again, Manny Pacquiao in his usual attacking way. Manny Pacquiao should put up that left defense of this. Again, heart right to the body. Again, Manny Pacquiao with combination, trying to open up again. He hits him in the head, but Makelin with a solid drive. And again, a left and right to the body by Manny Pacquiao. Pacquiao again to the midsection. Makelin is hurting in the midsection.
Kaya itinatago niya rin.
A good right to the head again. Oh, beautiful right there. And combination by Manny Pacquiao. Several unanswered blows. And Jet Fennec throws in the towel for Todd Makelin. A big victory here for Manny Pacquiao of the Philippines in his first outing after winning the title back in Bangkok in December.